I'd like to spend some time talking about the necessity of water, but also necessity being the mother of invention, and how that factors into our conditions here in Arkansas. We have so much groundwater to water rice with, and it will use between 2.5 to 3 feet of water per crop. That's a lot of groundwater being pumped out. How much? On the average of 10,000 Olympic swimming pools, like the one we have here at UALR, every day throughout the year, on average. We've got a problem, folks, particularly in those areas trying to grow rice. Pretty hard to grow rice when you don't have any water to grow it. So farmers are alerted to this. They are worried about it. It's going to be an interesting road ahead in terms of water use in Arkansas. And perhaps some of you will be able to have an impact on it.